And here we have the puck. Hands in the way. And the fins are triangular, or wedged. That's pretty awesome. And we need some wadi on there. But the shoe goes into the nose cone. Kind of a capsule-like, almost. Plenty of room. And then another, this is a tortilla. Burrito grande. La banderita. Extra large flour tortillas. Yeah, that'll be a good shoot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, it's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. No parachute. All right, we'll fix that. Just wasn't enough oomph to pull it out.
First clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Car's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There we go. Great. All right, the flour tortillas worked. The mission bell. Here's the nose cone. And he has what looks to me a baffle in there with the anti-zipper. Pretty cool. And the parachute's made from a mission flour tortilla super soft packaging. Here's the inside of the nose cone.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Park is clear. Oh, there's a truck, but 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great, just worked, which is great. Nice. And here we have the jet puffed mini marshmallows. It's got the 18 millimeter in the back. And then a slightly different baffle inside. And then here's the nose cone. Inside. See that? And then the chute is the Jet Puffed Mini Marshmallows packaging. It has 100 calories each. You know what? It still smells like marshmallows. Park's clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. back to me. Great. The marshmallows worked.
And we had, it goes high as I thought, 152.
Four, three, two, one. How well you can see through the glass there, but that is a red dyed Easter egg, and we dyed it just a couple minutes ago. It's had a little, oh yeah, it's had a couple minutes to dry, but this is our Easter bonanza. May Lord have mercy on your eggy soul. Actually, I'm gonna go over here. Alrighty. Now that's how you deliver an egg. Chickens, take note. Also, father, present shirt. Ta-da! Alright, happy Easter, everybody. Alright, gotta check the egg. Hold on, hold on. Let's. Can you hold it up to the light so I can see? Yeah, there it is. Oh my goodness! That's a good egg!
I swear it's not hard boiled.
Forgery! There we go! Alright.
Did it?
Yep, it cracked. Yep. Okay, we're leaving it for the ants.
Okay. We're leaving it for the ants. Happy Easter, ants!
That is a hard egg.
Oh,
yeah?
Sorry.
What's up? Oh, the altimeter.
196.
196. Mm-hmm. Cool. Is that good enough for the tark?
Sure. Only 625.
Let everybody know that we're shooting it off when we're ready.
Air clear. Here, ready? Can we launch at the same time? Yeah.
All right, we got one lunar lander over there and one here. I think we're going for a double launch here. And that's the ejection charge. All right, and this one went.
I barely see it. D64. I don't think there's the parachute didn't come out.
Oh, oh dear. What's over there?
Oh, there it is.
Okay,
to the left of the playground. To the recovery ships deployed. There's a lamp there. Right there. Nice. Well needed exercise.
That is a lovely tree. That's a mosquito, I think. We're never gonna see it again.
What did you have in there?
Goodbye, so long, auf Wiedersehen, goodbye.
Yeah, there's like 1,000 of them orbiting the Earth right now.
Yellow mosquito.
Yeah. It's probably within 50 feet.
I think I saw something over there.
Yeah, what's that litter over there?
Like, in between us and...
That's it. Yeah, exactly.
Like, in between us and that fence?
The problem is that they don't tumble. They go straight in, and all you see are the three.
Yeah. Things. Oh, and it really helps when you paint them green, what Dad.
What motor did you have in
there? I don't know. Whatever she got there, they were supposed to go with them.
If you do more than a quarter A, this is it's gone.
Yeah. I think it's to the left of where they are.
I don't think they're too far.
Past A3
to T? Oh, yeah.
That's not that hard. It's more or less small, right?
I bet you it's about
I'll go look.
50 feet.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on, baby.
Oh. Hooray! There it goes. Oh, it's over there. Well, at least it landed upright. 4, 3, 2, 1. Clear. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Intensive fire forward firepower. Yeah, but you didn't catch the egg.
Yay!
I got it about 10%.
Good job, Keegan!
Parachute's got a hole in it.
I know, it became pretty hole.
Oh, yeah. That's half the fun. All right, what do you guys think about my, is that mine or yours?
I think this is mine.
All right, what do you think? What do you think for the egg contest?
All right, Keegan, you can throw the egg in the air.
Oh, Keegan,
throw the
egg
up. Yeah. The egg
survived. Straight
up in the
air. Boing. Try again.
You are on a mission. Destroy the egg. Oh, close.
Yeah, let us try.
Let it.
This one looks. This one more.
Try one more.
Shoop. Yay! We got more.
I broke the egg.
Yay!
Good job, Keegan. See, I won.
Oh, here it is. It yeah. Yep. We put so much work into those eggs. Alrighty.
Nice. Oh, there
we go. Nice. Hello there, Mr. Rocket.
Beautiful. That was a perfect.
I told him to move it over a little bit to avoid the tree.
Yeah.
Close.
Yep.
I have landed a rocket,
I saw smoke coming.
It still smells like...
Oh, it still smells
like marshmallows.
Let's get the smell-o-vision in there.
Yes, right.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we got tortilla over here.
Yeah, and then this is...
Burrito grande.
All right, C should...
La banderita.
But see how,
nice. So this is the box. Oh, let's maybe blur that? I don't know. Yeah, we got a green hornet, and then we got one of my favorite. Yeah, they're all made of paper.
Cardstock.
Cardstock. This is the groove tube, and then this is a scram missile.
Yeah.
With the deployable fins in there.
Nice.
So it shoots out, and then these pop out there, but they're fixed in this. Yeah. Here's Mission Bell. And it's a dude from that one show.
Shakespeare?
I don't know.
A Midsummer's Night comedy.
Yeah, yeah, that one dude from the one show. You know. We are loading the brain back into the patient.
I launched it this morning. Worked great. But I think I'll do an A3 on it because I don't want to land it in the tree.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? On launch. Okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch.
Oh,
come on, okay. Wind. Come on, wind.
Oh, no.
Come on,
it's hungry. He's hungry. Oh.
No.
And then that one is. Oh. All right, and ours didn't go. It went behind the blue sign there. Clear, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nope.
Here goes.
Go get it, go get it. Oh, it's coming back this way. This way.
Watch out.
Good job. Had a nice little flame coming out of it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Find out.
Okay, go ahead. Start your countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Might go for that one.
Get away from the tree.
Yay, all right.
It's the egg.
Here, go ahead and open that.
The egg survived.
Do you think it survived?
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, it just twists. There you go.
I don't know.
Okay.
Oh, look at that, huh?
It did survive.
Yeah, okay, you want to try? Okay, test. Oh, no. Gotta go high.
High, Keegan, throw it up high, buddy.
What's it say for in there, the altimeters in there?
197.
197. Yeah, you got, did you get it? Awesome, good job. Leave it for the ants.
Oh, where'd you get this?